И Израиль невнятный, и отпустив я по начинаниям сердец их, пойдут
came down from heaven and filled with his presence those who had believed in Christ, they began to speak in all the languages. At that time, if one spoke in all the languages, it was a sign that he had received the Spirit. What did the Holy Spirit want to show by this miraculous feat? And why does he not do it now as well? Obviously, he wanted to teach us something. He wanted to teach us that the gospel should be spread in all languages. Well then, I dare to assert, today also the Church speaks in all languages, and in all languages is proclaiming the gospel. The Church is like a body. In a body the eye can say, the foot walks for me, and the foot can say, the eye sees for me. So I would say, Greek is my language, Hebrew is my language.